Because of the COVID-19 pandemic, the Senate is meeting here at the Science Museum of Virginia because they can spread out more. And we try to talk to Senator Lucas on her way in.
Portsmouth Democratic State Senator Luis Lucas waving to reporters on her way into the special session in Richmond. She didn't have much to say.
I will be vindicated.
Portsmouth police have charged Lucas with two felonies because they say she was involved in the destruction of the Portsmouth Confederate Monument. The charges were announced the day before the special session began, where lawmakers will address police reforms. Her Democratic colleagues came to her defense.
I think the timing of all of that is a bit suspicious.
I think those charges are outrageous. I think they are politically motivated, and I've expressed my support for Senator Lucas.
While the Republican Party of Virginia is calling on her to turn herself in, local Republicans are staying quiet.
I don't really have any comments on that.
In my other life, I am a criminal defense attorney. I don't try my own cases in the media, and I'm certainly not going to be so presumptuous to say anything about her case.
Lawmakers are working on some important issues, including the budget, COVID-19 relief, and criminal justice. Protests and rallies were happening all over the city.
And I'm looking forward to engaging in some substantial change to our criminal justice and policing here in Virginia, and of course dealing with this pandemic.
As with one member now facing charges and a lot on the agenda, this will be a special session that will be very closely watched. In Richmond, Brendan Ponton, News 3.